I do not have cancer. My lungs contain precisely zero smoking damage. In fact, I have an 8-liter lung capacity and the vital signs of an Olympic athlete. There is nothing but a scar on my lung from an old battle. True warriors are scarred both inside and out.